no. Oh, hell nah. Oh, no. It's me, a car.
Yes. The reason I gave you this tattoo was an ultimatum between your car and me. Who's gonna get more time?
I didn't think that I gave my car that much time.
Well, I feel like you wanna your car.
Jesus. Look at my nipples.
Look at this. It's huge.
You see the lesson?
What the f-? You got me up. Are you serious?
Read it. Know the difference.
What the f-? Brandon, stop playing with me. Is this supposed to be Peyton?
You can chill out.
Brandon.
Chill out. Chill
no,
out.
Don't tell me to chill out. Don't touch me. You really got me up. I've never, ever, ever, ever used our child as a pawn. I don't want you.
Do.
What are you saying that she's using Peyton for as a pawn?
I think she's obsessed with me, because she will text me and be like, you have to do this to see your kid.
This right here, this is the last bit of pain that you will ever put me through.
That's cool. You put a sperm donor on my stomach. With the sperm coming out?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Are you serious?
You have a pile of vomit on your leg. Kirk, can you explain this tattoo for us?
He throws up at bars, comes back and parties even harder, but he likes to kiss girls in between.
The f- crown.
You're king of puke and rally, bro. That's your thing, right?
So now all the girls know you're a nasty mother.
Ain't you?
You're an idiot.
Whoa.
Wow.
Do you want to explain the meaning of the tattoo?
You know, you can sometimes get heated over like little on the show. Over chicken.
Come get the food.
It's chicken.
That guy you threw crackers at that got kicked out of the club that time.
Go outside.
Going crackers.
I don't care.
Why am I a dog?
It's like a pit bull, like a hothead. Because you're always like, bitch, I'm from Atlanta.
Oh my God. You bitch. You're idiot. How am I gonna explain this to my kids? You don't have to explain it. They can see it.
Just to be clear here, the tattoo is Karen herself giving birth to bags of money.
Representing her being a surrogate. I just want to see that. You don't need to rent your uterus, y'all, your vagina, whatever.
I'm trying to give him a better future. You're
nobody's
ridiculous.
Saying you're not giving him a future. Nobody's saying. Nobody's saying you're not giving him a future. I'm just saying you don't want to sell vagina.
I'm not selling my vagina. I'm helping another family out, kid.
What the is this? Bitch, is that me?
Why don't we get a clear explanation of this?
It's like an obituary, and it has her face on it. Isn't it to die for?
What does it say?
Bad karma, being a moot, cheap ass.
Being a liar, cheap ass.
You stupid idiot.
What does it mean?
Well,
this
you
isn't even a good picture of me. Like, what the f-? Are you serious? D? Are you kidding me? D?
Do you know what that is, dripping down?
No, what is it?
That's
no. Really?
Obviously, it's on you.
I'm just so confused. I don't get it, actually.
It just means you know that she's on the lowest scale of the virgin scale. I mean, you always like preach and say that you're a virgin and stuff. Finally gonna get some
Anyone who sees that, I'm not gonna get
Yeah, you are.
They're gonna see D.
Who cares?
I do. No!
I can't even look. years, Sarah? Are you serious? What the is that?
Stained toilet paper. You need to clean up your act.
So scared. This is the one thing that I wouldn't want it to be. I don't understand why you're laughing.
Because it's not that bad.
If it was embarrassing in 10th grade, don't you think it would be embarrassing now?
I just wanted you to brush your teeth.
You could have said that, though, instead of bringing me all the way to a show to tell me that.
How is this going to affect our friendship right now?
We're not friends.
She's saying she doesn't want to be friends anymore.
I mean, I wouldn't either.
You need to take these lashes off.
What the
I just can't stop looking at this. That is in my vagina.
Mm-hmm.
Bitch, just a dream. And you was crying over that.
I feel like this is worse.
No,
really.
Bitch, that ain't worse. What the is you talking about?
You can cover yours up.
With what?
Pants.
Good luck.
What the f is that, Sydney? You realize this says I love porn with tits.
Well, that's what you like. I came here to expose your bitch ass and your porn addiction. You're f disgusting. Sick-minded. Do you want to explain to her?
She was getting sandwiched.
What? Sandwich?
She was with other girls back in the day. I was just trying to see if she would be down for something crazy like that.
And of course, it would be blonde bitches, too. This is as close as you're gonna get to seeing me with other girls. You can go f*** yourself.
I can't do it. Okay. Haven, what the f- is that? Why would you do that to me? A ski mask? That's a f- Oh, my goodness. So, are those three ice cubes out of my ass?
Yeah.
It was only two.
I just want you to think twice before you keep doing these acts that could potentially cause you harm.
Hey, man. Say something.
Bro, you put a casket on my arm?
You're, like, so stuck on yourself and your appearance.
How do you know what I'm stuck on?
Because I'm always with you.
Bro, I have a casket on my arm.
Cost of beauty is dying. It's not that bad.
It's him dead in a casket, yo.
It's disgusting.
And it honestly hurts my feelings.
Oh my God, that's
What is that? Oh my God. Honestly, I don't know what to say. This is you put the word patty on my ass.
You don't like it?
No.
We told you.
I know that people online like make fun of you having no ass and no legs. I don't want you to be insecure because I think you're perfect the way that you are.
But you're gonna think of anything else but fatty?
I hate you.
It's so stupid.
I don't know if I want to see it.
Oh, poor thing.
What the f-? Oh my God. I'm so angry, like.
Mikey, can you walk us through the meaning of this tattoo?
There was one season of The Challenge where Kayla threw a suitcase over the balcony, burning their million-dollar chance. I just want her to bring the anger down when you do these shows, and maybe you're gonna win. I think you can.
Oh, this is huge.
Why?
Oh my God.
Are you mad? I have you back forever.
And the fact that like we had the friendship where she just always has my back, she always takes up for me. I actually love the tattoo.
Woo. What the f-? What? Are you serious? I don't get it.
You always thought I was gay. Actually, I'm bisexual, and I'm secretly in love with you.
I can't even see.
Oh, she got her glasses.
She was ready.
Is that Jesus?
I found you your perfect match, boo.
Oh, you trying to be funny. What is he holding? I'm an avocado?
You love avocados? Guys with money, and you love the Lord.
Why is Jesus' private parts shining?
Because you gotta have a man with, like, good.
I don't even know how to explain
it. It's like the Holy Trinity.
Block, cash, good dick.
Oh my God.
I don't get it, so you want to explain?
You are drowning in a pool of blood. Like, you don't believe that blood is thicker than water and how you've treated me.
What the f-?
Oh, God.
Who the f- are these people?
Oh, no.
Man.
You wrecked your nipple while you were out abroad. And so what I wanted to do was turn your nipple into a tourist attraction. What is that? What the f- is? Are those f- dicks? What the f-? What the f- does that say? Dickwood Forest? Holy f- man.
Yes, you sure are.
I don't even have words.
You've become a total party pooper. You need to loosen up.
Loosen up.
Bring back that fun party ray that I knew. What the f- is that? Oh my God!
It's a baby.
Is it like a uterus? No wonder it felt like childbirth. Man.
So this is sometimes how I see you, as like my third baby. And honestly, this is kind of my plea to you to get your together, get a job.
So you thought a tattoo was the right way to tell me that? That I'm a man-child who needs to grow up.
What the f- is that? I don't even know what that means. Do I make you sick?
No.
What do you mean no? Like, you have something about the vomit on my leg.
It's a roller coaster.
Okay.
We have a lot of ups and downs, like kind of like a roller coaster.
Anybody who sees this, what do you think somebody else would think? You make him sick, yes or no? Is that how you would see it? Because that's how I see it. Like, you're stupid.
The f- is that?
Do you know what it means?
Lucky three is me. Third child's mother.
The better one. Hence why the other two are in the shadows.
What's with the rings? Hey, what are you trying to say?
I feel like you're literally dragging your feet. So today is like an ultimatum.
For what?
I think it's time to tell the full reason of the tattoo.
I'm trying to tell you that I love you. I know you care, but I feel like at the same time you're taking way too long to prove that. So I take the initiative.
What the f-?
And it's serious because you took your time and I feel like we don't need to be traditional.
Oh, what the f-?
I'm dead.
We literally did everything else a different way. So are you gonna answer or just leave me down?
Honey.
This is embarrassing.
No. You are freaking nuts. You are absolutely crazy. I feel like you shouldn't act like a child anymore.
Okay.
And I'm dead ass. The tantrum's gotta stop. But I love the out of you.
I love you.
Of course I'd marry you. I would marry you in a heartbeat. And I'm sorry I didn't feel like dragging my feet. Oh, my God.
Yay!
Oh.
Hey. Oh, my gosh.
What the f-?
God dang, Alyssa.
Well, God dang!
You love Crocs. And nobody knew that.
I don't love them that much.
Yes, you do. You wear them all the time. You even asked if you could wear them in our Christmas pictures.
They're comfortable.
Read it.
Let's try for number three.
Are you freaking stupid?
And there's meaning behind it. So you see the little baby? It's a blue blankie. My boy, that's what's missing. This is my way of telling you I want to try for my little boy.
You didn't have to tattoo that on me.
This is my way of letting you know I'm really serious.
This is awful!
No, it's great.
No, that's funny. This isn't funny.
Listen, I know we got the wedding coming up and everything, but I'm ready for my little boy.
Oh my God. Can I just put these back on? Oh my God. What the f- is that? It's a douche canoe. Are those dicks? Yo, you dicked me up! Boyfriend stealer? There's dicks! Look at like the little dick falling out.
What the f- is that? Is that a lawnmower?
It's a lawnmower.
What the f-, bro?
Look where it's leading and look what it says.
Cut that. It's not funny.
You don't like it?
No.
The f- is that, man? What the f***, bro? Bro.
Like, and you was crying about that?
He's got six sets of testicles on his back.
It's a tree ball. So what does that mean?
Basically, I feel like he doesn't have any balls when it comes to talking to ladies. He needs to grow a pair and be able to step up and do that.
How's that gonna help me get girls?
It's ball sacks hanging from a tree.
I mean, who's gonna see it?
This is on TV, bro.
Are you?
What were you thinking?
Because?
No, nobody knows about this. What don't you understand?
You really think everyone thinks that tan is real?
Yeah! Nobody has questioned me.
Not but to your face. You could tell you go tanning. Like, you weren't born like that. Yeah, bitch, I go tanning all the time. Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Try.
I can't even read.
Do you want us to read it aloud?
Please.
All right.
Oh, my God.
10 a.m., BJ appointment. 12 p.m., the hottie next door. 3 p.m., appointment. 4 p.m., try. You're free at 5.
Oh, my God.
What?
Really look at it.
Sam! Another dick?
Of course you were gonna get another dick. What the f do you mean?
Okay, I just covered this dick.
We got a and a dick.
It's a rooster's penis.
Daddy, I wanna see your d.
That's a screenshot of our actual messages. You sent that to me.
Okay, that's private.
But not anymore.
Andrew, can you read the last text message?
It says to daddy number one. You're constantly like harassing me about seeing my wiener and
because
you...
you're a pussy, you're a grown adult, just show your
the yeah, this is a big ass tattoo. You put the cats on me? You gotta be kidding me right now, right? Oh.
Kinley, why'd you do this to your man?
I said I wanted revenge, so you can always remember when you put me in a predicament to get rid of something that I cared about.
And you're they're
he's always on the now they're finally on him. That means you told everyone.
You're 28 years old, you still suck your thumb.
Why does it bother you so much that she sucks her thumb?
It's like a child. I didn't marry a child.
I'm done.
Yeah, you know.
Done,
hey, you
done,
know.
Done.
What is it? Wait, I don't get it.
What the f-?
Nose?
Because you're nosy. You're very nosy. You need to change and stop being so nosy, or else this is not going to work out at all.
What the f-?
What are you lighting my ass on fire? What is it?
I lit a fire in your ass. I want you to be the best.
This is on me for forever. This doesn't peel off.
What the f-?
DMs. What'd you put that on me for?
Sliding into the DMs and getting rejected. So I was given some information about a year ago.
From?
My ex-girlfriend.
Okay.
You slid in her DMs, asking her to get drinks. And I'm wondering why.
I thought she was trying to make you jealous by hitting me up.
But it was you that hit her up.
Well, I don't know what to tell you, man. I'm innocent. Nothing happened.
A year is a long time to hold that.
Yeah, why didn't you just say so
to him? It's about the principle that loyalty and all this stuff he claims to be, that he would come out and say something. Still hasn't happened, so that kind of makes it a little worse.
What the f-?
Oh my God.
What? Oh my. Mommy.
Oh.
Jesus.
Oh my God.
What the hell is that?
It's a chameleon. In order for us to move on, we gotta be able to change.
What the hell do I have to change? You've done nothing but lie and cheat.
I get it. I put us in this situation, but I'm trying to take us out.
So you put a ring on me?
I want us to move forward and get married, have a family, have a future together. Tell, you really went to that extent, huh?
You mess with the bitch, you gotta sit in the doghouse.
You want to explain this tattoo?
I chose the dog because when that girl messaged me, she said that he had bent her over in all fours on my couch. And the face was because you cheated on me with a bitch that was so disgusting. Now everyone's gonna be laughing at you.
Oh,
yes.
You put like a on me?
Well, it's not a dick, it's a condom.
Goddamn close enough.
Jeremy explained this tattoo in detail.
Him riding a bloody condom and a crimson wave there. Me.
Your wife told me you have a little
you.
Where is it?
You keep me here, you're yourself.
Like, for real?
He's a grammy.
Yourself, dude, that's f***ed up.
And a condom on my chest, is it?
Oh my God, that's me.
You're playing the skin flute. Means you're f***ed a lot of.
Wow. It's a giant penis.
Oh my God, that's way bigger than I thought it was gonna be. Skylar.
Oh.
What the f***? Is that a f***ing bird? What the f***? Is that a bird with your hair?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
Surprise.
You always go after the guys that I
and kind of like a message to don't do that. Basically, it's two birds in the nest. Obviously, I'm the mama bird, you're the baby bird, and I'm feeding you my sloppy seconds.
Yeah, it says sloppy seconds, and I'm a hoe.
There's a dick
worm. We've been
worm.
Over this.
There's a dick worm. That's not a
with
worm.
With a pair of balls.
Okay, there's a dick on you. We match.
Hey, yeah, twinsies.
Hold up. What the f- is that lotion, yo?
Oh. It's a permanent masturbation kit.
Jesus Christmas. Dude, that shit's just not avoidable. It's there.
Forever.
Dude, what the f-? I have a f- crap!
That is really there, bro.
Yeah, but you have a shirt on. People are gonna have to see my.
But they already know!
Dude. Dude.
It's a black lung, man!
Dude.
What does that even mean, dude?
You've been smoking way too many cigarettes. I thought maybe this would put an end to it. Didn't weep. That's literally you with just trash everywhere, man. Clean up or get out, bro. That's your ultimatum, man.
What if I don't clean up? Kick me out, bro?
I'm at that point.
What the f, man?
Ronnie, what the f-
It's a threesome, babe.
Why would you do this?
You really upset?
You think it's a f-ing joke?
Can you tell us the message you were trying to get across?
The message is just to, you know, I know we didn't have a threesome.
You could have f-ing asked for a threesome!
Have you had this conversation before?
We have touched, like, the conversation, but it's never been like, this is something definite I want, you know? And they're not even having sex! Like, they're just ass! It's not funny, dude! I'm asking you to marry me, but I'm giving you also an ultimatum. 5 years is a long time invested in someone. I'm tired of all this waiting around, so either you marry me today, like right now, or never. Yes?
Yes. I love you.
Thank you.
Holy Wait, is that what I think? An umbilical cord? Wait, what does it say?
It says mama's boy.
Are you kidding me? Wow.
Haley, explain the tattoo for us.
He needs to cut the cord with his mom. Stop being such a mama's boy.
I get it. Like, I gotta cut the string. That's really dope.
Wow, wasn't expecting that. Is that a penis? Is he trying to f*** my leg?
Yeah, it's just like a little horny dog. Like, I'm always been like that puppy dog in love over you.
It says one phone on it.
Like, I want you so bad. Like, I love you. That's the reason why I'm doing this.
What does it say? I can't see it.
You a backstabbing.
This is weak. Are you serious, Jericho? This is weak as f***ing. You talking all that f***? Let's go. Where your turn at? Bitch, you weak as f***. What's that say? It says Riley's bitch.
It's a dog tag.
Come here, girl. Come here.
No.
Oh, come here, girl.
Relax.
Yo, bitch.
Relax.
What the f***?
Bitch, are you serious? I don't even know what does it say right here.
Billion served.
Free blowjobs.
I gave him that tattoo because I feel like I was treated like I was disposable. Like I was just a number.
Why would you put this on me?
You act like my personal PO. It's a citation. This is exactly how you act.
Don't you just love it?
What the f-?
Love
what
it.
The f-?
Look where it's pointing at, my dick.
This gotta go.
Yeah.
enough.
This is violation.
You fully just branded him, right? Claiming his dick is your property for life.
Say if he was to go cheat, some girl gonna f*** the side, see my face, and be looking at them like, and they gonna be like, oh, I can't do this. Your face is right there in her name. Did you learn your lesson?
This is f***ed up.
You're an MTV hoe.
Ah, it's not so bad. I kind of like it.
What? I just branded you. You're supposed to be mad.
Why would I be mad about that? I love MTV.
You really like it?
That looks sexy to me. I love that you put the lips right there. Looks like MTV has to hire me for another 5 years. And nobody else ever will. You like it?
It's my ride. And it has the date that I found out.
Find out what?
That's the date that Cheyenne found out Ryder's health condition, VL-clad. And Cheyenne would have to wake up every 2 hours, feed Ryder, make sure that Ryder was breathing, making sure Ryder was healthy. She handled it like a boss, man.
What?
Do you want to know why I put this on you?
Why?
You always put me down.
What do you mean? You can't handle the truth.
No, you're just mean, and you're a douchebag, okay. And you always have an attitude.
Right, whatever.
Me.
Okay.
What made you say I have to put a thong on him?
Even though I have two real babies, Ryan is my third big baby. His attitude is literally just like up there, like a thong is. Like, I'm tired of it.
Okay. Oh, you. This show.
I'm ready for her to see hers.
What the f***, Ryan? Are you serious?
Yeah.
Like, sense doesn't even go with cow letters. It goes with a piggy bank.
Did you read what it said? Stop milking us dry.
You're a jerk off. I'm done. I don't even want to be next to you. How the f*** are you gonna do this to me as your almost wife and a mother to your kid? It's a utter spitting money out.
Okay.
I hate him.
No, I understand. So you didn't think of the double meaning? She's now like a cow. She's got udders. It's like you're calling her a cow.
Nah, I never thought of it being like, no. That's not what it was supposed to mean. I wasn't trying to call her a cow.
How does it make you feel seeing her like this right now?
Oh, I feel awful.
Oh my God. Are you serious? Those are actual penises. That's a ball sack. And there's literally dick and balls in my leg.
Medusa, she's eating a man with blood dripping down out of her mouth. She keeps using guys. If she doesn't stop her man-eating ways, then it's gonna come back and bite her in the ass. That's why it's Medusa. What the f*** is this, dude?
It's us, but the roles reversed.
Are you f***ing kidding me?
You throw me under the bus all the time.
I'd rather wear that than that.
How
the
f***
is that? You've been fake from the jump.
How have I been fake? Explain that, Jada.
I don't give a f*** what you have to say.
And I don't give a f***.
Why are you in my face?
Get the f*** out of here.
You're the one walking out. What do you mean
f***
you? Out of here.
Bro, what the f***, bro?
It's a leech.
Ness, you want to explain to him what it means?
We was living together. And I was handling everything because you was not working and you pretty much used me.
You ain't do
so you wasn't
me.
Living with me?
Bro, you ain't do
mama attested that, your friends attested that. So, yeah, okay. What does it say?
stigmatized.
Bitch, is you serious?
You brought me on this, bro.
Bitch, but you gonna put dicks on me, though?
You the dick.
What is this, a chandelier of dick?
It's a pendulum. Like, not to be confused with hypnotized.
Dick-matized.
Really? You think your is that good that I'm just so sprung up and about you?
That's what that was based on, sex.
Oh, our relationship was just based on sex?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. That's up. Dude, you're such a dick. God damn it, dude. Mother.
What does that say?
Oh, my God. Such a dick.
Break down the tattoo for us, Chad.
He always tells me to stop saying my catchphrase, which I will never stop. Honey, you ain't it! So you gotta get used to it. For years, he's like, I would never get a dick tattooed on me. You better not tattoo a dick on me. And I always thought, you know, you like rainbows. You like chasing rainbows, you know? So I put a little treasure on him.
Pretty ridiculous, dude.
What the is that? What the f- did you? Is that you?
Yes. Oh my God.
To my number one fan. Is that your signature?
Yeah.
And you put stars on it. God damn it, bro. I'm gonna freak the f- out.
Shut the f- up. Are you serious?
It says thirst trap.
You're hating that bitch.
But I'm not hating on you. You have so many men that follow your page. They're watching you. I just want you to be safe out here. I care about you and I don't want nothing to happen to you.
It sounds like there's good intention behind that though.
It sounds like horse Nico.
Oh my gosh. Guess who your man?
Kenesha, let me explain the intent behind that tattoo. I found out that you my boyfriend. That was a pretty up thing to do. So I hit up your bae. I told him what happened. And then I slept with him.
Whoa, I'm done. I gotta go. I can't do this. Are you dead ass? Like, what is that?
It's a skunk with its ass out, spraying its odor, saying sweaty Lexi.
Lexi, you know, like, really?
This is a permanent reminder of why your ex broke up with you.
Is this the reason that your boyfriend broke up with you?
Not that I know of.
Henny?
Honey, that's why I asked him. He said, who wants to have sex with someone whose armpit sweat? Just know I did this out of love.
Really?
It's just a constant reminder to, you know, clean it up sometimes.
Yeah, yeah, it's a constant reminder
that he broke up with me.
We'll see what yours is a constant reminder. Is that me? What the like, what was the point of this? So remember the time we all went to the beach and you your pants? I mean, it's a toxic waste zone.
Are you kidding me? That happened one time. I was 10. What the f, Lexi?
What the f is this, bruh?
It is you with a butt face because you're an ass.
Wow. That's an ass? Smoking? I don't even smoke damn cigarettes. It looks like a pipe. A pipe?
You know you be like saying, oh, I want my cigars and stuff.
He had a hat on?
Uh-huh.
Got a Baptist tuxedo on with a football card?
It's a playbook. You like football?
Why do you have my name on me? I know my damn name.
I need everyone else to know that that's you.
What the f***?
It's perfect.
Are you serious?
I'm tired of you and these pranks. You laughing at my pain is not funny.
What is this? Why do you have a toilet on my back? What does it say?
You're dumb. Like, I'm done.
Are you being for real?
Serious.
Oh my God, what the f- did I do to deserve this?
Like, every time we get in an argument, you have to put out on social media. Like, for what? You don't stop.
Oh my God. I will never forgive you, Sabah. I'll never forgive you. This is so f-ing embarrassing.
Tim. Stop. It's just a prank, Tim. I'm not breaking up with you.
Hold up. You're straight up saying this whole thing was a prank?
Yes. I just wanted you to know, like, I'm the king of the prank war. Just give me my props.
No. So you came on the show to prank all of us?
Yes. They didn't even know it was a prank.
Honestly, we had no idea.
Yeah, that's why I was like, you're a piece of s***. But now that I know it's a prank, still a piece of s***.
The prank is not permanent. The prank is something you laugh at in the moment you get over
that's
it.
Why it's
I'm gonna
so
look
big.
At this and I'm gonna cry every time that's, I see you.
You mean everything to me.
I mean to you. That was the most belittling, degrading, lowest feeling I've ever felt since he crossed the line. And I'm not gonna get over this.